After you have installed Qlik NPrinting Server, you can proceed with the Qlik NPrinting Engine installation. You can install Qlik NPrinting Engine on the same machine where the Qlik NPrinting Server is installed, or on another physical or virtual machine. In this case, we are going to install the engine on another virtual machine. On the machine where Qlik NPrinting Server is installed, verify that you have opened the inbound and outbound ports required to allow the Qlik NPrinting Engine to communicate with the Qlik NPrinting Server. Open the machine where you want to install Qlik NPrinting Engine. If you are connecting Qlik NPrinting to QlikView, ensure that you have a copy of QlikView Desktop installed on the machine where you are installing Qlik NPrinting Engine, and license the software using the user account that you just created. If you are connecting Qlik NPrinting to Qlik Sense, you must assign root admin authorization in Qlik Sense to the user that runs the Qlik NPrinting Engine service. In this case, we have already assigned root admin to the user that is installing Qlik NPrinting Engine. Launch the Qlik NPrinting Engine setup. The user must be a local administrator and have logon as a service rights assigned. Click the Test Credentials button to verify that the credentials are valid. On the Qlik NPrinting Server node screen, enter the name of the computer where Qlik NPrinting Server is installed. Click the Test Computer Name button to verify that the computer name was entered correctly and can be reached. Insert the engine certificate password. This password is needed for the TLS certificate. Follow the prompts to complete the installation. Open port 5672 outbound on the Qlik NPrinting Engine machine. You have already opened port 5672 inbound on the Qlik NPrinting Server machine to allow connections between the two machines. You must also open the outbound ports 4242 and 4243 on the Qlik NPrinting Engine machine to enable connections with the Qlik Sense server. You are now ready to add the Qlik NPrinting Engine to your deployment. On the Qlik NPrinting Server machine, open the Qlik NPrinting web console. From the admin menu, select Engine Manager and click the Add Engine button. Enter the address of the machine where the engine is installed, as you can see, the engine is offline. Click on the engine. On the engine page, there is now a certificate section. Enter the password you have chosen for the engine and click Send Certificate. The certificate has been sent successfully. If you have more than one engine in your configuration, repeat this process for all of them. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.